Good morning, dear children. Welcome to Standard 4 subject Moral Science. Are you remember which lesson we are studying? Lesson 11, Merry Christmas. Okay, very good. Are you remember anything last class? 25th December, we celebrate Christmas. Okay, very good. Again, Jesus was born at midnight in Bethlehem in the city of Palestine. Okay, very good. Then what is the importance of Christmas? The importance of God became man. Okay. What is the meaning of Emmanuel? Emmanuel means God is with us. Okay, very good. And next, what all these we are decorating for Christmas tree? This decorations, stars, bells, lights, and tinsels. Okay, very good. Where did started this Christmas tree? The started in Germany. Okay, very good. Not much we studied. The most important part of Christmas celebration is the midnight mass in the churches. The most important part of Christmas celebrations is the midnight mass in churches. As Jesus was born at midnight, Christians all over the world gather in churches to pray. People sing Christmas carols. That is the sing Christmas carols, the special song. Carols are special songs telling us about hope, goodwill, and cheer that the birth of Jesus Christ brings to the world. Christmas Father is called the Santa Claus. Christmas Father is called the Santa Claus. He is very popular among children. We see his picture in a lot of greeting cards. When we celebrate Christmas on school, Christmas in school, we wait impatiently for arrival of Santa Claus. He comes with lots of gifts, singing the famous song Jingle Bell, Jingle Bell. The name Santa Claus really comes from Saint Nicholas. It's a saint only. He is Nicholas. From Nicholas lived on the Greek island of Myra 800 years ago. He was a kind father. Then he is giving the Christmas time all the gifts and the money for the poor people. He helped many poor people with money and gifts. Some children think that Christmas is the birthday of Santa Claus. It is wrong. Santa Claus comes with gifts and chocolates on Christmas to share his joy of the birth of baby Jesus. Christmas is not simply a celebration. It is spiritual experience. The message of Christmas is that God loves us. The Christmas is not a simple celebration, that it is a spiritual experience. The message of Christmas is that God loves us. Even though we are sinners, God loves us. To show his love towards us, he became the poor man. Among the Christmas decorations, is the most attractive one is the crib is the most model of a cattle house where Jesus was born. In the crib, we see child Jesus, Mother Mary, and Saint Joseph. Angels and three kings are also seen in the crib. We can also see different kinds of animals who gave company to child Jesus when he was born. The crib shows the simplicity of Jesus. Though he was God, he was not born in a house. By taking birth in a cattle house, Jesus showed his love towards the poor people. Many does not make us great. Many great people like Jesus were very poor. So the poor people need not be ashamed of their poverty. Great people live a simple life. We should learn from them. We should not insist on getting costly things and expensive items. We should not bring trouble to our parents by demanding luxurious things. Christmas and the crib teaches that by living a simple life we can also become great. We are living in a simple life, we can also when great people living simple life. The most important attractive one is the Christmas crib. Crib is a model of a cattle house where Jesus was born. Mother Mary and Saint Joseph also there, that you can see you are coming in the school Christmas celebration and all we are giving that time. We might see that Mother Mary and Saint Joseph, angels, three kings, and also in the crib. And under different kinds of animals. The crib shows that it's a simplicity of Jesus. Though he was born, he born in a house, the cattle house. And I hope when poor people also no need to ashamed, Jesus also don't have any house to born. Then great people live a simple life. We should learn from them. We should not insist on getting costly things and expensive items. We should not bring trouble to our parents by demanding luxury things. Christmas is the crib teaches that by living a simple life, we can also become great. We have to practice living a simple life. Then we will become great person. Okay. Thank you, children. You have to read the lesson and PDF and question answer, and I will give in PDF. You have to write and study. This is homework for this week. I hope all of you understood this lesson. Thank you, children.